I'm going to talk about how to construct a truth table with the disjunction OR. I'm going to start by filling in my basic truth table. The first statement, true, true, false, false. The second statement is always true, false, true, false. And now I'm going to work with my OR connector. For OR, you need one of the statements to be true. In the first row, I have P true and Q true both, so I'm going to say P or Q is true. In the second row, I have P true and Q is false. Since one of them is true, I'm going to say that the OR is true. In the third column, I have P false, but Q is true, so I can say that the OR is true. And in the last statement, they're both false, so I will say that P or Q is false.